Hello dears, good morning all. Today we are going to start our chapter 6, that is My Malayalam. So it is so interesting from the other chapters because in this class you are going to study how to type Malayalam in the computer. Okay, so are you ready? Before going to the chapter, here is a short story for you. You want to read with me, okay? Are you ready? Okay. Cutting down one tree after the other, he moved to the last remaining tree to take rest under it. Placing the axe under that tree, he rested for a while. The tree gave him shade, though it knew it would be the next target. Don't you want to preserve the trees that provide shade even to the person who cuts it down? In what ways are trees helpful to us? Now I'll explain it. ഓരോ മരവും വെട്ടി വീഴ്ത്തി ക്ഷീണമകറ്റാൻ അവസാനം അവശേഷിക്കുന്ന മരത്തിന്റെ ചുവട്ടിലേക്ക് നീങ്ങി മഴു താഴെ വെച്ച് അയാൾ ആ തണലിൽ വിശ്രമിച്ചു. അടുത്തത് തന്റെ ഊഴമാണെന്നറിഞ്ഞിട്ടും ആ മരം അയാൾക്ക് തണലേകി. വെട്ടുന്നവനു പോലും തണലേകുന്ന മരത്തെ സംരക്ഷിക്കേണ്ടതല്ലേ? സോ ഹിയർ വി ഗോ ഡിയർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ, വി വാണ്ട് ടു മേക്ക് എ പോസ്റ്റർ that provides the heading maram oru varam. Okay, then here you can see an image. Then the next slogan is oru thai nadumbol oru tanal nadunnu. Okay, so this is the poster that we want to make in our computer. How can we make this poster? Can you guess? Yes, you want to make use of a software from our computer. In which software we can type the letters? Yes, very good, LibreOffice Writer. Okay, so now we can open LibreOffice Writer. How can we open it? Applications, Office, LibreOffice Writer. Okay, now the LibreOffice Writer window is opened. Can you see the cursor? Yeah, it is blinking there, no? Okay. So now I am typing a letter, but it is coming in the English letters. Okay. So we want to type maram oru varam. So how could it be possible to write or type the Malayalam letters? Is it possible in Ubuntu? Yes, it is very easy to change from English language to Malayalam language. Go for the top panel. This is the top panel of our computer screen. Okay, so here you can see two letters, that is EN. Okay, we can call it as keyboard indicator. Okay, what is the name of this icon? Keyboard indicator. Okay, keyboard indicator. So just click on the keyboard indicator. Now you can see so many languages. So this is English, Malayalam, Indian, French, etc. So from this list we can select Malayalam because we want to type Malayalam language. Okay, select Malayalam. Okay, so dear children, can you say where can we see the keyboard indicator? Yes, in the top panel of our computer screen. Okay, now we can type the Malayalam letters. See, the letters are displayed in Malayalam. Okay, so in this session we can study സ്വരാക്ഷരങ്ങൾ, ഹൗ ടു ടൈപ്പ് സ്വരാക്ഷരങ്ങൾ. ഓക്കെ, സോ ഐ ഹോപ്പ് ദാറ്റ് യു ഓൾ നോ ടു റൈറ്റ് സ്വരാക്ഷരങ്ങൾ. ഇസ്ന്റ് ഇറ്റ് ഓക്കെ? സോ ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് ലെറ്റർ ഈസ് ആ. ഹൗ ക്യാൻ വി ടൈപ്പ് ആ ഇൻ അവർ ലിബർ ഓഫീസ് റൈറ്റർ? ദി ലെറ്റർ ആ ക്യാൻ ബി ടൈപ്ഡ് ബൈ pressing on the shift button and then D key. Okay, I will just show that. This is our LibreOffice writer. If you want to type A, then press the shift key on your keyboard. Now I am pressing it. Okay, press the shift key, then click on the key D. See, the letter A is displayed. Okay, A, shift D. Then next, second letter is A. How can we type A? Yes, shift plus E. See here, I am just holding the shift key on the keyboard, then clicking on the E. Now A is displayed. Then the next letter is E. Shift plus F. Okay, shift plus F. Then E. What is the English words or keys for typing E? Shift plus R. Very good. Shift plus R. Okay. Then U. Shift plus G. Okay. Shift plus G. Okay. So remember this: A, shift D, A, shift E, E, shift F, E, shift R, U, shift G. Okay, then what is the next swaraksharam after U? Yes, U. Okay, U, shift plus T, shift plus T. Okay, after that, what is this letter? U-U-R. So we can see that shift equal to or shift plus. Why it is given so? Yes, the plus symbol and equal to symbol are given in the same key in your computer keyboard. Okay, so you can either click on shift plus equal or either on shift plus plus button. Okay, now I am holding shift, then clicking on the plus button. Okay, so you want to study as shift plus or shift equal. Okay, then A, shift plus Z. Okay, A, shift plus S. I, shift W. O, shift plus a symbol like this you can see in your keyboard. Okay, so click this shift plus that apostrophe. Okay, after O you can see O, shift plus A. O, 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 shift plus Q. O, O, How can you type Yes, first of all you want to type A. What is the keys for A? Shift plus D. Then now A is displayed. After that you want to give a small symbol like this for Okay, so shift plus D, then click on X key. Okay, Next letter is A. Shift plus D and underscore. Okay, you can see a key like a minus button. Okay, so shift plus D, A, then underscore button. Shift plus underscore. Okay, A. Okay, so you want to study all those keys. First of all, A, shift D, A, shift E, then E, shift F, E, shift R, U shift G, U shift T, A shift plus or shift equal. A shift Z, A shift S, I shift W, O shift apostrophe, O shift A, AU shift Q, shift D and X, A shift D and underscore. Okay, so dear children, you want to study this, and in the next class we can study Vyanjanaksharangal. Okay, after that you can type this poster. Okay, maram oru varam oru thai nadumbol oru thanal nadunu. Okay, so note the assignment for you. You want to prepare a poster regarding the protection of trees. Okay, in your IT notebook, and send to me. Thank you.